If we take the security of a property, for example, and we put ourselves in the mindset of somebody that's looking for a property to target on a street, and all of those houses have a number of protections, large fences, lighting, CCTV, and one of them doesn't. The one that doesn't is the most likely house to be targeted because from a risk perspective, it's the most likely one that you're going to be able to break into without alerting anybody or putting yourself in any sort of danger.